Hey there, Sydney. So, remember how you said you were hanging on the towel bar and that's why it broke? Yes? Remember that? Huh? Had you hung on it more than the time that it actually broke? Like multiple times in the past? And did it hold you up?
Yes.
Wait, no. Don't go. Come here. Turn around. Oh, so this wasn't a new thing. You've been wearing it down over time. Because it used to be strong. And now it's weak. And the reason it's weak is because you've grown.
Broken.
Well, it's broken. So you've been doing this. This wasn't the first time is what you're saying. You've been doing it multiple times. This is the confession I was looking for. Oh my gosh, multiple offender. Her name is Sydney Brower. All right, Sydney, okay. So you've hung on the towel bar multiple times, which we found out earlier. How many times have you hung on that towel bar? If you tell me the truth, there will be no punishment.
So, like, it's pattern. Oh, one day God. I do, one it's day pattern. I don't. One day I do, one day I don't. One day I do, one day I don't.
So
one
it finally got I to do, a point where you just got too big, and then the towel bar couldn't support you anymore. One day I don't. You know that towel bar used to be strong, and you made it weak until it broke. Remember, our house is not a jungle gym. The jungle gym's out in the back with the cow. All right, bye. Oh, the cow.